I'm not Johnny Depp.
And I am not Audrey Hepburn.
I'm not here to be bullied or abused.
And I am not here to be ignored or stigmatized because of my mental illness.